sure to ask me out tonight.
And what did you tell him?
Well, nothing yet, but...
But she knows that you only come to visit once or twice a year, and so she would rather spend that time with you.
Oh, that's just silly. You can't waste an evening stuck here with me when you could be out having fun.
Why the hell not?
Thanks, Grandma. Hey, if you wear that silk blouse you got me for my birthday, oh, I better go make a call.
Well, I guess I'll do that, too. If it rains, I'll wear those glasses you got me for my birthday.
Oh, now you stay here with us.
I don't want to stay here. I want to go out.
Oh, now where would you be going?
Well, what's that supposed to mean?
Oh, come on, Darlene. When you're a big girl like Becky, you'll get to go on dates, too.
Now, wait just a damn minute.
Okay, darling, get out in the kitchen. Come on.
She has her mother inside who's old enough to go out and who isn't.
Keep going.
Don't use that kind of language with your grandma.
Well, how come Becky can go